So, Jill, I ran those retirement numbers we talked about.
Okay, yeah, I see it here.
And I'm going to post that report on your screen.
How did Edward Jones come to manage over $800 billion in assets?
Got it.
So I think there are a couple of approaches we can take here.
So that's interesting. You know, we had spoken about
through FaceTime, on your terms. It's how Edward Jones makes sense of investing.